Interesting facts about Libra zodiac sign. Independent, intelligent, tolerant, and magnetic. Libras are as irresistible as they're loving, and they make people want to know more about them. Here, we've compiled a list of fun Libra facts so that you can learn more about this remarkable zodiac sign. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac Talks and click on the bell icon to receive all the updates. And now, question of the week. Which body part does Libra rule? Options are chest, heart, digestive system, kidneys. Let me know your answer in the comments box. Proceeding to interesting facts. Number one, they have problems saying no. Libras care a lot about their loved ones and are always willing to go the extra mile to make sure they're doing all right. Unfortunately, this means that Libras often tend to have problems saying no, even when they really, really should. Number two, they're tough to calm down when they're angry. It takes a lot to anger a Libra, but it also takes a lot to get them to calm down. They bottle up their emotions to avoid upsetting others, but they no longer care about that when they reach a breaking point. Number three, they hate reaching out first. As much as Libras care about people, they find it hard to reach out first. They don't want to come off as overbearing or annoying, so they tend to wait for people to ask for help instead. Number four, they're Switzerland. Libras avoid conflict and try to stay neutral whenever possible. They don't like fighting or getting into arguments unnecessarily. Number five, they just don't understand passive aggressiveness. Libras need you to be as straight to the point as possible. They're not good at playing mind games and they don't appreciate it when others do it. It's best just to tell them things as they are. Number six, Libras are ruled by Venus. As such, they have plenty of charm and beauty, making them one of the most naturally attractive signs of the zodiac. Number seven, their lucky color is blue. And this is reflected by their lucky stone as well, which is the sapphire. Number eight, Aries is their complete opposite. Though they can be friends or even lovers, Libras and Aries are very different. While Aries is stubborn, Libra avoids conflict. While Aries is aggressive, Libras prefer more peaceful solutions. Despite their differences, or perhaps because of them, they can make a fantastic team. It's all about complementing each other. Number nine, they're incredibly impartial. If you need an impartial party to judge something or need someone who can keep a cool head, Libra is the person you want. Their natural impartiality and dislike of confrontation mean Libra makes them excellent in this respect. Number 10, they're not materialistic. They just like treating themselves. Libras are a sign of balance. And as such, they're well aware that the recipe for a happy life involves pampering themselves every now and then. They don't need luxuries, but when they can get them, they enjoy them, and they always make sure to try and get those luxuries when they can. Number 11. They alternate between being lazy and being overachievers. Another sign of the balance so iconic of Libras, this wonderful sign can be one of the most hardworking in the zodiac. But they're just as happy lazing around the house all day long. Balance is crucial to Libra, and what's more balanced than knowing when to rest and knowing when to work? Number 12. They're super indecisive. The downside of their ability to see both sides is that Libra is one of the most indecisive signs out there. They can easily put themselves in other people's shoes, which means that making a decision is hard. Number 13, they can come off as rude. Though they're good at seeing all sides of an argument, Libras aren't very good at diplomacy. Their desire for honesty and straightforwardness means that they'll often express themselves in a way that can seem disrespectful or downright rude, even if that wasn't their goal. Number 14, Libra needs music. Music is incredibly important to Libras. It helps them express themselves in a way that doesn't necessarily involve showing their emotions and regulating their mood. It's almost impossible for a Libra to go an entire day without listening to a song or two. Number 15. They're great with people even if they prefer to be alone. Ah, the mysteries of Libras. Though they're not the most social sign out there, Libras are great at networking and even better at making friends. They might enjoy spending time on their own, where they can truly enjoy peace and calm, but that doesn't make them any less capable of rocking your world. Number 16. They're contradictory. While this is usually a characteristic typically ascribed to Gemini, the truth is that Libras can also be tremendously contradictory. Their natural need for balance means they'll often be going into entirely different directions, looking for opposing things and so on. They know exactly what they want, and what they want is variety. Number 17. They're romantic at heart. Even if they've been burned before, Libras can't help but be romantic. They're idealists and care about their loved ones deeply, and this translates into expecting a movie-like romance even if they don't necessarily acknowledge it. Number 18. They're very flirty. Though they care deeply about their relationships and won't dream of cheating on their partners, Libras are very flirty, in no small part due to their charming nature. Number 19. They can send mixed signals without meaning to. This can lead to some misunderstandings between Libra and their loved ones, or Libra and perfect strangers, a situation that, while frequently humorous, can also lead to some problems. To avoid this, it's best to just take Libra at face value. Number 20. They tend to overanalyze things. Because they're so good at seeing things from multiple angles, they often overanalyze even clear-cut situations, trying to see things from other people's perspectives even when there are none. This extends even to themselves, as Libras are often analyzing their own actions, trying to figure out why they did the things they did and whether it was the right thing to do. Number 21. They're fantastic at detecting falsehoods. So don't go around pretending to be something you're not. If you approach them with disguised intentions or lie to get close to the people they love, Libras will know it faster than you can even imagine. Number 22. They're great planners. Maybe it's their need for balance, maybe it's their ability to see the good and the bad, perhaps it's how they're unlikely to be blinded by their enthusiasm. Whatever it is, Libras make for some of the best planners in the entire zodiac, and they're not only good at it, they generally enjoy it. Number 23. Service acts are their love language. Generally speaking, Libras won't go around professing their love for you. Instead, they'll tend to your needs, ensuring you're healthy, happy, and well cared for. Thank you for watching the video, and please like, share it with friends to help us grow.